Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to Keefe 75 Games. I am Keefe, and I am back tonight with some pretty good news. I have found out another place where you guys can order a PS5, and the name of this place is called PC Richards and Son. And as you can see, they have this little promotion thing going on here on their website, and there is a few of these stores, and I will get to the store locator where one is near you. I do believe they will have a limited amount of PS5s on launch day. You can keep checking their website for actual pre-orders, which I don't think you're going to find any pre-orders from now until launch day, but I can almost guarantee if you're fast enough, you may be able to secure one from the store on launch day. I have been told that they will have a limited supply at each one of their stores, and if you are near one of any of these stores, I strongly suggest looking into this. Now, if you call this store and ask them about it, they will probably tell you all kinds of stories, so they can kind of limit the mass hysteria, although they will allow camping. So if you go there really early, they will allow you to wait outside, so just try to get there as early as you possibly can so that you can try to get one on launch day. So, like, even if you wanted to go the night before and just wait outside, get a tent or whatever and a sleeping bag and wait like people normally do. Like when the PS4 was released, it was crazy. There was lines with people camping outside the stores. And if you really want one, this may be what you have to do to get one. And with that being said, guys, I am searching and combing the internet for you guys so you guys can try to get yourself one. So without further ado, I will just scroll through this website so you guys can see it. Again, the name is PC Richards and Son. So basically go into your web browser and type in pcrichardsandson.com and you will get this website. Then once you scroll, you got to go through the departments. So once you get to the departments, there's a whole bunch here. You find out, you know, which one's which: TV, video, computers, tablet. Find out which one relates to the PS5 and you'll end up here. And if you scroll, it has the whole spiel about the PS5. It has all the controllers, the wireless headset, the HD camera, and it, you know, it goes into showing the games, you know, so they're gonna have their share of PS5s. You just gotta try to get there and be one of the first in line to be able to get one, you know. So it's just another store that I'm trying to give you guys, because I know there's a lot of limited information out there and it's craziness. If you don't have a PlayStation 5 secured at this point, chances are you're not gonna. So I'm trying to give you guys all the information necessary so you can get one. At least you'll be ahead of the game, you know what I mean? A lot of the stuff may be rumors. This isn't a rumor. So if you want to try to get one, this is another place for you to get one. And then if you scroll down, you can enter your name, address, and email list if you want to be, you know, be the first to know, get immediate news and updates by entering your email here. All right, so let me go up to the store locator, which is here, and then I can show you guys a list of stores and you can see if there's one in your area. All right, so we're going to start off with the New York area. It says stores. So all showrooms are now open. Basically, you can just enter your zip code here and it will find the store for you. But I'm just going to go quickly through the stores in New York. So if you're in New York, I would highly suggest going to this website and typing in your zip code to find one closest to you. Because as you can see, there's a lot of them in New York. You got them in the Bronx, Brooklyn, Manhattan, Nassau, Queens, Rockland, Suffolk, Staten Island, Westchester. And then we go into New Jersey. New Jersey has them in Northern New Jersey, Central Jersey, Southern Jersey, Connecticut, Fairfield County, Hartford County, New Haven County, and then in Pennsylvania, it looks like there's just one, and it says Northeast Pennsylvania, and that one is located at 2420 Cottman Avenue, Pennsylvania. So there you have it, guys. This is just a new store that I'm trying to give you so you have another means to try to get a PS5. Again, the name of this place is PC Richards and Son. And that's just about it, guys. This was a quick one.
All right, back there.
No way. It appears that the dimensions are collapsing on one another. If we cannot get to...
Right. the ship.
And all right, guys, this was a quick one. I just wanted to give you some more information on another place where you could possibly secure a PS5. So if you live in any one of them areas I just talked about, I would highly suggest looking into it, or even just going there on release day or the night before or hours earlier on release day so you can get in line, because they will allow camping. So with that being said, guys, I hope everyone the best, and I hope everyone who's trying to get a PS5 this season gets one. I wish you all luck, and with that being said, I'm Keefe75. Peace.